romance in Hindi cinema does not change much. What changes are the couples' romance. Let us look at the fresh pairings this year. The first fresh pair of the year that will be seen this week is that of Imran Khan and Anushka Sharma. In Matro Ki Bijli Ka Mandola, playing Bijli to Imran Khan's Matro is Anushka Sharma. The hot and sour chemistry of Imran Khan and Anushka Sharma will frizzle on screen in this film for the first time. In the following week is a fresh pairing of Chitrangada Singh and Arjun Rampal and Sudhir Mishra directed Inkaar. An anticipated chemistry will be seen between Aditi Rao Hayatri and Randeep Hooda in the romantic thriller Murder 3. Himmat Wala Ajay Devgan will be paired opposite Tamanna Bhatia for the first time as the actress makes comeback in Bollywood after 8 years after her film Chaand Ka Roshan Chehra. Ek Ki Diane sees a new pair of Imran Hashmi and Huma Qureshi. And yes, of course, Aag Mil Kar Bhaag sees Farhan Akhtar romancing Sonam Kapoor. Ilyana D'Cruz and Shahid Kapoor are paired for the first time in the film Pata Poskar Nikla Hero. Known for repeating his heroines quite often, Akshay Kumar is set to make new jodis. Special Chhabbees sees Kajal Agarwal entering that list. Naam Hai Boss has Akshay paired opposite Aditi Rao Hayati. Sonakshi Sinha also experiments with more men this year. 2013 sees Sonakshi in Once Upon a Time in Mumbai 2 with Imran Khan. In Lutera with Ranveer Singh and in Bullet Raja with Saif Ali Khan. John Abraham's on-screen pairing this year too is rather vibrant. For the film I, Me or Main, John has Chitrangada Singh and Swati Desai, and in Chhoota Tak Badala he has Kangana Ranaut paired opposite him. Priyanka Chopra has found two brand new men. The boys Ranveer Singh and Arjun Kapoor in the film Good Day. And just the most fresh pair of the very established faces and the one that the audience and industry will be really looking forward to. That of Aamir Khan and Katrina Kaif in Dhoom 3. This is the last film of the year and will certainly be one to watch out for. Well, we're waiting too.